I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah.
Woken up, it's 5:30 in the morning. I'm just drinking my Lucozade slowly. I'm gonna try to drink it all by 6. I'm just gonna go shower and scrub myself with saddle soap. I've got to talk quiet because my boyfriend's still sleeping. But yeah, I'll keep you updated on the rest of the day.
If I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah.
Take it.
If I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah.
If I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah. If I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah. Yeah, I swear.
Hi guys, we are en route in the car now. We're just driving to Highgate Hospital.
If I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah.
Take it.
If I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah.
If I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah. If I tell you that I love you, girl, yeah. Yeah, I swear it's you, I made my world, yeah. And I'm feeling like you, I deserve, yeah.
Okay, we've just pulled up at Highgate. I'm smiling because I smile when I'm nervous. I laugh when I'm nervous. And I'm feeling very nervous. We left at 10 to 7. Yeah, 6:50. And we've only just got here and it's like 35 past. I've got 10 minutes to get in there. So, yeah, I will update you guys. So when I got in, the first thing they do is just welcome you in, and then they just ask you to fill out a form, which is just confirming your doctor and all your personal details, like your date of birth and that sort of thing. Okay guys, so I've just got into my room. The nurse just showed me into the room, just like showed me around. That's the wardrobe, and then there's like a nurse buzzer here. Gown that I'm gonna have to put on later, TV. So it's quite cozy in here. I had to leave a urine sample as well, which I've left in the bathroom. So yeah, just getting settled in, waiting for the nurses to come. Feeling very nervous now, but yeah, the room's nice, so good so far. Okay, my boyfriend's just gone to move the car because obviously he's gonna get charged. He's on permit parking. And as you can see, my nose, Mark just came in. I just saw him again. It made me feel really good actually, just to see him. He just said, do I have any questions? I just had to sign the paper that I want it done. Tell me what could go wrong. He said that, I don't want to say too much, but basically, actually it doesn't matter, because when I actually post this vlog, it would have really happened. But he said he's got 4 other girls today and I'm the easiest one. So that has put to my mind ease. I feel really nervous. I was signing the paper and my hand was like this. Like, why are you nervous? Are you stressed? I was like, no, I'm just a little bit nervous, but I'm excited. But he said it's really easy, so I've got nothing to worry about. I've got 2 hours to wait. So yeah, we're just gonna be chilling in this room for 2 hours. Hopefully my nerves are like calmed down a little bit by then, because I'm literally shaking. I'm surprised my phone isn't like this whilst I'm recording. But yeah, so he's just drawn on my nose. Not sure what it means, but oh my God, this is so crazy. I never put my nose on like video. But I was telling him about my droop, so I was like, I hate my droop, I hate my droop. And he said, you think it's a droop and you think you hate it. And he was like, but once your bump is gone, it's gonna be straight. He was like, your nose is quite straight anyway. He was like, if anything, we'll lift it like that much, if anything. He was like, because if you do it anymore, then you're gonna get the flip nose. I already told him I really don't want. So yeah. There it is, guys. Not much more of an update, but of course, if I have anything else, I will let you know.
A few moments later.
Okay, so I just met my nurse. She just came in and basically asked me a bunch of questions, just like to make sure that I'm fit and healthy. I've been under anesthetic before, and had to take off my jewelry, had to put on this sexy gown. What else? Yeah, that's it really. So now we've just got to wait. The urine sample is just to make sure that I'm not pregnant. I just have to double check. Now, all we do is wait. Kind of sad because my sister bought me this for good luck to wear during surgery, but I'm not actually allowed to wear jewelry.
They love you, then they hate you, that's the curse. Yeah. Niggas always plotting on you.
Hi guys, I just got out of surgery. I don't really feel any pain. I'm still a bit drowsy. I'm going to update you on how it feels. But I feel quite good. Okay, so I thought I'd audio over this part as well, guys, because as you can see, I was really, really out of it still. This video was like three hours after I'd woken up. I obviously went back to sleep. So I was just eating my first bit of food. I kept saying I didn't want any food, but they kind of just, you kind of have to eat. So yeah, I had a bit of sorbet. I had like no swelling or bruising, obviously, as you can see right at the start. I wasn't in any pain or anything like that. I did say in this video as well, my nose isn't actually wonky, it's just the way that they placed the plasters. But yeah, at this point I was in no pain, I was feeling really good, I was just pretty out of it, as you can see. So everything is good so far, mate. Hi guys, we've just left the hospital, we just had some sorbet, and yeah, so now we're headed to the hotel. Definitely a little bit wobbly still from the anaesthetic, but yeah, I actually feel fine. I don't really feel that much pain yet, so yeah, feeling really good about it at the moment. But he's been amazing, he's been feeding me, bless him. I've been drinking loads of pineapple juice, so yeah, I actually only got given paracetamol as well, because the pain's not that bad. So sorry about that, she's really rude. So they gave me paracetamol. They said to take it before bed, even if I'm in pain, just to like keep the pain at bay, just in case it does kick in. And then they said, oh, I've got to go tomorrow morning to get the pieces of my nose pulled out.
Sorry guys, to be clear, nothing of my nose was pulled out. I was referring to the nasal packs in my crazy state.
They just said to take paracetamol like half an hour before I get there, just to like try and numb it a little bit. What else? So it's really hard to swallow. That's really the only annoying thing, like, because my nose is really blocked. When I'm swallowing, it's kind of like tightening my nose a little bit. I was a bit worried because every time I swallowed, like, my nose would close, but then obviously your throat closes a little bit. So I was getting a little bit worried that I wasn't like going to be able to breathe, but I feel fine. I'll keep you posted, guys. We're going to just go back to the hotel. I'm going to try and eat something solid and probably watch Netflix. PMA, guys. Positive mental attitude. Oh, and I can't smile, so I'm not actually miserable. I'm happy right now, but I just can't smile. So whenever I'm going to smile, I'm going to give you guys the thumb. Hi guys, it's the next day. Still not really any pain, but I changed this last night and you can see it's like oozed out quite a lot, but there's not much bruising. When I changed it last night, I got a little bit emotional. It's like, this is too much, I'm freaking out. And then I felt really sick and I had to like take my top half off and like stand by the window. I think it's just because I'm squeamish though. So yeah, not feeling too bad, just very like pressure around my face and like in my nose. So I'm just gonna change this and then probably head to the hospital later to get the things taken out of my nose. We've just come back today to the hospital to get my waddle taken out. I don't even know what it is, but I think it's gonna take it out today. So we just waited for the nurse to come by.
So removing the waddle is the most uncomfortable part of the whole experience. Like, it's majorly uncomfortable. You'll see me coming up.
I was like, oh my god, I thought it was done. And then I was like, oh my god, is that the first one? It's just like, yeah, you still have another one to go.
That's crazy, man.
Okay guys, we just got home. Cody is cutting up some cotton pads to freeze because I've got a little bit of swelling on my forehead. Yeah, I'm swelling up a little bit. But breathing, it's not too bad. So we're just doing that. I'm sticking to my pineapple juice, but it's not fresh pineapple juice. So he's gonna pop to Asda and get some actual pineapples so we can blend them up and use them again. And yeah, we're just gonna chill and watch a movie because we've had a long 2 days, haven't we, babe?
Yes, we have.